So y'all can't be upset that when I was Pretty Boy Floyd and beat all the best and the tough fighters, nobody and didn't get paid, didn't really get paid anything. I'm not saying I'm unappreciative, but I wasn't getting paid. I was underpaid. So now it's time for me to really get the I bust my ass to get to where I got to. Since I'm still a king of the throne. And it's not king of the throne as far as in a boxing world. I'm the king of the throne in business. Because for me to be able to come out in 8 rounds, then I can't even say what's the number that I put, you know, what I made. But just now, when I come up here and sit down, before I even walk out there to the arena, before I even walk out there, I made $1 million. Just sitting in the dressing room, I made $1 million. So, and they say, well, it's not all about the money. Well, your kids can't eat legacy. They can eat off the currency. So I believe in building generational wealth. That's what's important to me. Generational wealth. My kids will be great because I would push them to be great. Not in boxing, just in business. Whatever they want to do, whether it's music, real estate, football, whatever they want to do, I may not approve of it, but I will always push them to be great. My dad pushed me to be great. Pushed me to be great. So even like